Dummy pack.
Dummy proof.
Dummy proof. Are you good? That's a push.
Yeah.
So the one way you can really, there's a couple ways you can cheat, but with this is your shoulders. Did you feel that? So your shoulders try to power it instead of you just trusting this turn. There you go. So we got, don't let your shoulders do it. Feel what you did with the paddle. Oh, you just pivoted. Pivot. Yeah, it's all right. Good. So it's the ball's coming right at you on an angle where you have to really feel like you're turning. Yeah. If you push on this, you'll never hit it. You might hit it, but you'll just roll or you'll slice and you might crush me in my face.
Yeah.
Yeah. From there, just pivot. Yeah?
It's alright.
Feel that too? Yeah, just like that. Don't try to muscle with the shoulders. Just pivot and release. More weight on your leg. There you go, good. Hinge. A little bit, good. Now about. There you go. What'd you feel that was different on that one?
Less push.
So just
kind of just more. Side. Just more natural, I guess, would be the best word.
More of a release rather than a forced move?
Yeah.
Okay. So I'll try to